As the Soyuz descends to the ground, you should see the firing of the soft landing engines very visible here from one of the forward search and recovery helicopters that hovered nearby the final descent path for the Soyuz to its touchdown point. And there was the firing of the soft landing engines. This is a replay of video captured on board that search and recovery helicopter, one of the first down on the ground to attend to the crew on board the Soyuz TMA-18.